Yes, good morning everyone. Buenos días a todos. Bonjour. Et puis là, c'est anglais. English, please. Yes, today I'm going to talk about cost of living in France. Right? Coût de la vie. Costo de la vida. Right? Quanto hay que pagar para comer en un mes? Right? Combien on doit payer pendant un mois pour vivre, pour manger? Cost of living in English. But you suppose to get everything home. If you don't have nothing home, 200 euro a month will be not enough. All right? Like you can see right here and up there, I got everything home. But if one day my water finish, I'm going to buy. My rice finish, I'm going to buy. If I need some citron, some lemon, some orange, I'm going to buy. But I got everything home. Because if my house is empty, 200 euros a month will not enough. C'est comme je vous explique en anglais. Il faut que vous avez tout déjà à la maison. OK? Ou sinon, 200 euros par mois, ça ne sera pas suffisant. Okay? Par exemple, quand il vous manque de riz, de l'eau, vous allez acheter. Mais si vous n'avez rien, zéro à la maison, 200 euros le mois sera trop petit. Yes, comme usted está escuchando, 200 euros al mes para gastar, para comer. Es, si usted, no, usted debe que tiene mucha, alguna cosa en la casa. Si usted no tiene nada en la casa, no será suficiente. Porque un ejemplo, mira, yo tengo todo, pero cuando me hace falta arroz, agua, aceite, voy a comprar. Ya tengo todo en mi casa, así que puede gastar 200 euros al mes. Y el costo de la vida en Francia, ¿cuánto cuesta? Bueno, en English, please. Ok, I'll show you now. Yeah, don't forget, I give you French, English, Spanish, you know, three languages. You know, this is empty butter. You got a wall. This is 70 cents. 70 cents. Of course, you know what I'm saying? But I got rice over there. You know, I got egg here. You know, I'll show you what's going on. So, I keep giving you English. This is the egg I buy now. Egg I buy now, how much cost? Egg now, how much cost? It costs, I will tell you now. It costs, all right, 2 euro. Okay, 2 euro, 2 euro 60. 2 euros and 60 cents, right? This is cent, 80 cents in France. This is little bottle of water. This is cost of living in France. Yes. This is 60 cents pasta, cost of living in France, right? Banana. This is a little bit cheaper. This is banana. This is 1 euro. This is 1 euro 19 cents. 1 euro 19 cents. This is banana. You are supposed to eat good. You know what I'm saying? And this is lemon. This is very expensive. This costs almost 3 euro. And you can see how much is it? It's only 4. Yes, it's only 4 lemon, almost 3 euro, right? This is cost of living in France. So, you know, if you don't have nothing home, 200 euro a month will not be enough. Me, I use 200 euro a month because I already got everything home. So when something is finished in my thing, in my stuff, and I go out to buy more. You can see? Yes. almost, yeah. Yeah, this is the money price. Okay, so I let you know everything. This is a course of living in France. I don't talk about poor life. I talk about cheaper life because poor people, they don't have food. Poor people, they eat in the garbage, right? I talk about cheap life, right? I don't talk about expensive life. I don't talk about poor life. Poor people don't eat banana. Poor people don't use lemon. You know what I'm saying? I don't talk about poor life. I talk about cheaper life, right? So if you have everything at home, you can spend 200 euro a month. But if you have nothing home, 200 euro a month will not be enough to live. Right? Yeah. Don't forget, let me change. I'll be right back in another video. Yeah. See you next time. Let me change.